All right, guys, welcome back to more DayZ. My name is Raven from the Sky. And let's go. Now let's head to the back. We'll cut through these alleys and head back. Shucks. You know what that means. Someone's been through here. I don't know which direction they've headed in or are heading in. So I'll cut through these alleys. Not trying to run into anybody. But if we got to square up, got a full clip, I got 357. Look at that right there. Yeah, light. Did he build that? Like a light post? Sitting here sneaking around. I don't know if he heard me outside his base trolloping around or not. I don't see any movement. I don't really need, I mean, if I can get the ballistic helmet, I might wear it, I might not, because I'm kind of enjoying this. There's a USG with a clip. Oh, Jesus. And more rounds. And another magazine. Wait a minute. Another rounds. There's another Vega. And that'll be 12 rounds. Oh, jeez. Do I want to keep this? What do I want to do? And this is more 45 rounds. Funny, the bigger base didn't have anything for the USG, but this one does. More 45 rounds. Oh, man. I I wonder what's better. This is a USG. I don't really use the 74U that much. I guess it's kind of hit or miss when looking for ammo, because sometimes this will have like 5.45 and not have like 9mm or 45 ammo. It'll have more so the ammo for the KA versus anything else. Case in point. Shut this door, bad boy, wide open. And we'll put the rest in the other magazine. We out of here. Tempting, but I've come too far. Normally I comb all those buildings, but I have basically all the gear I want. What's that? Helicopter crash. But again, like I said, I have minus the helmet. Pretty much good on food. Do need a leather repair kit though. That's one thing I do need. Tempting, but I'll take my chances elsewhere. I wonder where that thing landed. I don't see any thick smoke anywhere. You'll see some thick smoke. Usually, you'll see a thick smoke crash anywhere near, but I don't see anything. I heard it, but I don't see it. Where could it have been? Oh well. That place is always on the gas now. That's another base. Yes, I think it is. Have a nobo. Come on down. Out of the way. Traveling around with a big old backpack on her back. Guy takes care of him. What is with these zombies with backpacks running full speed? Don't tell me he saw me. Lightweight. Let's see. Combat knife will allow me to do sneak attacks. Okay, just making sure. All my stuff burning. Sitting. This thing can repair sights and stuff. Trollop on across here real quick. He was running like a player. Thought that was a real player for a second. So I had to zoom in. Tempting. Rotten tomato. Let's see what we got here. Let's see if we can. All right. No leather repair kit. Still. But we're not going to give up hope. Those power shots, boy. He almost knocked me out. Gotta repair these boots. Stick. Behind the prize doors, a cowboy hat. Oh, we'll just mosey on past this. And I'm going to stop it here for today, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel and series grow. Take care, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.